Everybody, this is Ibor Easy here, and I'm going to tell you how to make an adjustment to the Lego Batplane, which you would have over here, like this. That's what the Lego Batplane looks like, and usually there's a missile that comes with it, but you can also make a drone, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So first you're going to take this piece. Connected to that with a little two-sided stud, so you do this, that on top of this, like so, and then you take this and put it on top. There you have top one. You take the other one, same thing. What it's made with, and make it like this, attach it to this. Then you take a droid's body on the bottom, right here, and you attach a lever to the bottom of it, and an old droid's arm, right here, and then two of these pieces. Where the arm's supposed to be. And then you take one of these pieces, the four-sided multi-pieces, middle, and then you have a one-by-one piece with a hook on it to make the drone be able to, like, fly and stuff, to make it look cooler, in my opinion. And then it will connect to the Batplane. Oops. Connects to the Batplane. That's what it looks like. And if you bought the Lego set, also do this. And press that red button, and it will come off. So, see, it comes off with that press. So, that's how you make the Bat Drone from the Batman Lego series. It's a custom drone, but I think it looks pretty cool. It's a Bat Drone.